Just a few last touch-ups to his suit and helmet, and he's ready to go. We've noticed that the mechanics have been really active in the last few minutes. Let's see if they'll... Just a few moments to go and the Catalan Grand Prix will officially begin. Riders are getting focused because they know that they'll have to give 100% from the very beginning. stars of this exciting race are finishing their final lap. Let's take advantage of these moments to take a look at the Moto2 final ranking. This second place finish is an excellent result for both him and his team, giving them hope for the following races.